Testing 1, 2, 3. Good afternoon. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Rogue. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 5. In the previous stream, Shay Patrick Cormac was investigating the cathedral located in Lisbon, Portugal, on a mission to get the sacred artifact that goes back to the beginning of time, the time of Adam and Eve specifically, in an alternate reality, of course. So, let's continue on, shall we? And before you do anything, like, follow, and subscribe to the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. So grab a snack, grab a drink, grab what you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Rogue, A Tale of Two Shays, right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go.
I reach the end of the trail. The air is still, and I am a hunter. The hunt has led me to the forgotten edges of this world. Seasons pass, drawing me deeper into the darkness, where I have found the truth. That my redemption is found in ashes. That I must burn away the past to set things right. Once an assassin, now their pursuer. I must destroy those who I once called brother. The air is still, and I am a hunter.
So, in this mission, I'm in this cathedral in Lisbon, Portugal, and I need to solve a puzzle. I did get a start on the previous stream, but I've got three more to set in order to unlock what's ever behind, whatever the secret lies. So, I think of that Mr. song from 1985. Kyrie, where this is where it comes from. Looks like I got this one. Sounds like they're having communion, because he said vino.
Domine Jesu Christe, qui dixisti apostolis tuis, pacem relinquo vobis, pacem meam do vobis. Ne respicias peccata nostra, sed fidem ecclesiae tuae. Eamque secundum voluntatem tuam, pacificare et coadunare digneris, qui vivis et regnas in saecula saeculorum.
Hold on a moment. Hopefully the game didn't crash. Okay, okay.
Pax Domini sit semper vobiscum. Offerte vobis pacem. Sancti tui benedicam tibi.
Amen.
Christe, quid existi apostolis tuis, pacem relinquo vobis, pacem meam do vobis. Ne respicias peccata nostra, sed fidem ecclesiae tuae. Eamque secundum voluntatem tuam, pacificare et quadunare digneris. Vivis et regnas in saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Pax Domini sit semper vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu.
Offerte vobis pacem. Sanare contritos corde. Kiri eleison.
Kiri eleison.
Qui peccatores vocare venisti, Christe eleison.
Christe eleison.
Qui ad exteram patris sedes ad interpellandum pro nobis. Kiri eleison.
Kiri eleison.
Miseratur nostri omnipotens Deus et. Dimisis peccatis nostris, perducat nos ad vitam aeternam.
Amen.
Thank you.
Domine Jesu Christe, quid existi apostolis tuis, pacem relinquo vobis, pacem meam to vobis. Ne respicias peccata nostra, sed fidem ecclesiae tuae. Eamque secundum voluntatem tuam, sanctificare et coadunare miseris, qui vivis et regnas in saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Pax Domini sit semper vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Offerte vobis pacem.
Now we're getting somewhere. Aha. Whoever said video games don't have any value? Just saw the knock and get in. These leaps are breathtaking. Here we go. Finally.
This must be it. The precursor site. Have here. The artifact. Spooky.
love how this level is designed. Pretty intricate. Oh shit. Dead. Hell out of Lisbon.
Jay! God do this to them?
God had nothing to do with this.
Percent, first time ever for, in this case, Kyrie Eleison.
So what's the next city you want me to smite? What happened in Haiti happened in Portugal. A great earthquake. Thousands dead thanks to your damned manuscript.
This cannot be.
Shay, a person cannot start an earthquake.
A person meddling with these precursor machines could. You saw the box, Hope. The temple was filled to bursting with that kind of power. You made me slaughter innocents.
How dare you?
You defend him? Achilles sent me in there like Machandal sent his man in Haiti.
What the hell's going on? Stop this!
The operation was delicate. Perhaps
you are shifting the earth itself. Who are you to decide what city falls next?
Get him out of here.
Liam is a fool if he thinks I'll leave this be. Achilles cannot be trusted. He must never find another precursor temple. I don't care that he's mentor, or that his family is dead. There's no excuse for this level of madness.
Looks like this is the turning point of the course of the story of Assassin's Creed Rogue, which means Shay Patrick Cormac is about to become a Templar and no longer an assassin and part of the Brotherhood, because he feels what he was involved in is a deviation of the Brotherhood's tenets. So we'll see where it happens as this storyline unfolds. Infiltrate Davenport Manor.
Only one thing to do.
Locate the manuscript. Here it is.
Hmm.
There's no turning back now.
I had such hopes for you, Shay.
Achilles. I have to do this.
And what is it you're doing exactly? Stealing from your brothers? Betraying me?
Someone must make amends.
Make amends? You have no idea what you're doing. The future of the whole continent, maybe the whole world, is tied up in that manuscript.
Perhaps. But we don't have the right to decide that future.
The right? We have the responsibility!
We are responsible for killing innocents and destroying cities. This mad grab for power. It ends now.
I will not let you destroy everything we have built! Assassins! Stop him! Stop Shay!
That's enough!
Give back the manuscript, Shay!
This is most certainly the turning point.
I will not let this happen again! Oh, those souls lost! One more hardly matters. Shay!
Back to Abstergo.
Okay, numbskull. I can't pull you out of the chair right now. You'll just have to see this through. This is bizarre. These memories seem to take place some 20 years after the one we just saw.
Are you certain?
Positive. This means Shay must have survived that fall.
If he is the man I believe him to be, then he has. Keep going.
The data is fragmented. This memory is incomplete. Let me see what I can do. Listen up. We need to find out what Shay's up to. This memory's gonna look a little rough, but I'm like 90% sure sequencing this memory won't kill you. All right, Numskull. We don't know where Shay is or what he's doing there, so keep your eye on the
I want to know the reason Shay came to this place. You heard the man.
Let's move.
So this is 20 years later from the timeline. Which means Shay has gotten older and has long since distanced himself from the Order.
Benjamin Franklin est à Notre-Dame. Si on se magne, on devrait le rattraper.
Arrêtez de vous branler! Allons-y!
Benjamin Franklin. That's who Shay is after.
Franklin traveled to England and France, and that guy said Notre-Dame. Shay must be in Paris. Time to show me what you got.
Eliminate the threat. Protect Franklin.
Protect Benjamin Franklin. I like that. Gotcha.
Il est là, attrapez-le. Help! Somebody help! Il ne nous échappera pas cette fois.
You got some guns now. Save Benny.
Shit!
What happened?
That's all the data we have. We can't explore this memory further. For now. Shay couldn't have died, then appeared in France 20 years later. We're missing something. Shay's memories are scattered in chunks throughout the cloud. The servers are messed up from the virus, so we can't access all of Shay's life at once.
You've hit a wall, and I'm busy with something. Why don't you go meet Otto Berg? You'll find him squatting in one of the offices.
Back in upstairs, girl.
I'm bored.
Shay Cormac is an assassin. But he is unlike the ones you have used for your entertainment products in the past. I believe Shay may be the most important assassin who ever lived. Your research will help me achieve something I have wanted for a very long time. Shay's story may have something to offer you as well.
There's another server we can access to get to the next chunk of Shay's memories.
Excellent.
I'm gonna need the numbskull back if we're gonna proceed.
Your next task is clear.
Talk about a toxic workplace.
I got tired of waiting for Melanie's stupid repair crew, so I got this piece of shit working well enough to get you to the lobby and back. I'll get your animus prepped while you're downstairs.
Shit! I forgot! The server is behind a level one security lock.
I have granted you level one security clearance. I trust there will be no further delays.
Great! Now you can get into the server room. Once you restore the servers, I'll load the next set of Shay's memories to your animus. your hand? Show your face without restoring the servers.
You got it.
And you're in.
All points ready.
Begin.
Go, go, go!
Who are you? Don't you touch her.
Oh, for God's sake, restrain him. You, give me the child. Oh, shush now. You all right?
Elena!
Calm down, Mr. Berg. I promise you I won't hurt your daughter.
Who are you?
My name is Warren Vidic. I work for Abstergo Industries. You quit the Utiyaga Regiment and became a freelance mercenary in order to afford better care for Elena's cystic fibrosis. How's that working out for you?
Erkele!
I have an offer for you.
I don't work for people I don't know.
It's not that kind of offer. I'm going to remove an item from my pocket.
What is that?
This little pill? It's actually for her. Go on, little one. Have some medicine.
Stop!
There now. Isn't that better? This pill will cure her. It isn't on the market, but it can be yours if you agree to participate in a little training program I put together.
What does Abstergo need with someone like me?
Oh, you won't be working for Abstergo. However, if you perform, Abstergo could work for you.
I want one thing before I agree.
Name it.
That one there. He upset my daughter.
I understand. Gentlemen, release Mr. Berg. Jenkins, give him your gun.
What?
Now!
Yes, sir.
Satisfied?
It's a start.
All points ready.
Begin.
Go, go, go!
Who are you? Don't you touch her!
Great job, Numbskull. Data we have is pretty raw, but it's enough to move forward. Get back up here, double time. It looks like restoring servers also clears the virus from some of the other systems.
You are making excellent progress. I am eager to see what Shay will show us next.
Level 1 clearance will also let you into some of the other parts of the building as well, if you need to stretch your legs in between Animus sessions.
Thank you.
This is a restricted area.
If I said that was the craziest shit I'd ever seen, would that be the most obvious statement ever?
Shay has been through a severely traumatic experience.
Okay. Second most obvious statement ever.
Continue exploring his memories. The best is yet to come.
New York, June 1756.
To see you're feeling better.
Thank you. Mr. Finnegan, was it?
Sweet Mother Mary. Have we taken in the village idiot?
Barry! Remember, Shay, I'm Cassidy, and this is...
Barry!
You've been ill for weeks.
I hate to have been a burden.
See? He's a civilized fella.
Aye, for a clumsy deckhand. Probably fell off his ship half drunk.
Barry!
He's right.
What do y'all want?
What's going on?
Woman.
Ow!
Leave her alone.
Ah!
Now what are you going on about?
Stay out of this, you fool!
Well, I was going to, but... Now you've made things personal.
Come and get this ass whooping.
Thank you, Shay. In my younger days, I could have taken them one-handed.
Why were these men bothering you?
Ah, the usual. They feel they're owed money because they're not Harmon citizens. Mark me words, those gangs are going to be the downfall of this city.
Wait here, I have something for you. It won't do you any good walking around Starkers. Here, try these on. They were our sons.
I suppose if you're looking for trouble, you'll be needing these.
Ooh, yeah, I'll take it.
Thank you.
Don't you look a right gentleman?
Guys. Mm-hmm.
Look like I'm from an 80s band. I have a
book with me.
Just those peculiar weapons. Punk band.
Thank you both. If you'll excuse me. And the manuscript is at the bottom of the Atlantic.
Assassin no more.
You.
Oh, good. I have something for them.
What have you and your friends got against the Finnegans?
I got no gripe. My boss sent me over.
And where is he set up?
You can't miss it. There's always black smoke rising from the courtyard of that building.
Take that, asshole. Shanty. Because I chased after the sea shanty, I desynchronized. Gang leader. Gang leaders will hide and try to ambush you, but you can counter their attacks. Listen for whispers, which will reveal the presence of a captain hiding nearby. Use ego vision to locate them via the danger compass. The compass will fill up as you get closer to your target. Oops. Looks like I fucked that up.
help you. Hold there.
You. Yes, you. Come here now and find me the one.
If you're looking for trouble, if you're looking for trouble, trouble will find you.
Blast!
What are you waiting for? Kill it! It's in my sight!
I can hit it! Oh.
Don't make this difficult for yourselves.
Come on, go.
We own this town, boy!
Fire running off!
I have a shot. Ready to fire.
You won't get out of here alive!
We have to find him again.
Down you go.
Let us grind you.
What?
That was a grenade.
You won't get out of here alive.
On my way.
You won't get out of here alive. We'll give you a lesson. Wait.
He
didn't run off.
Take no notice, just let me pike right up.
I must say, I have a better looking outfit. Bye bye. Assassin interception. Templar headquarters. North America.
That will help us smoke.
Be at ease, Master Cormac. We are friends. The Finnegans were worried you might take matters into your own hands. I am Colonel George Monroe.
Colonel?
I came to help, but I see I am late. Thank you for dealing with these foul criminals. They were a blight on New York.
What do you care? You redcoats are nothing but landlords. The townsfolk here are grinding away, trying to make a living.
I cannot blame you for having that impression. Some of my comrades have been less than helpful. But I take a different approach.
And what is that?
I care. I want to see these colonists safe and prosperous.
Noble words.
Perhaps actions will convince you otherwise, Master Cormac. Here. Reclaim what they have stolen. Now, let us use some of that money for the good of the city. I realize you have no reason to trust me, Master Cormac.
You said you were a friend of the Finnegans.
I am. Their late son worked for me. You are much like him.
How so?
He cared. And he wanted to do good by the people. We shared a dream, he and I. That of making the world a better place. Mere survival is not enough. Full bellies, warm clothing. Freedom from want is the greatest freedom of all.
It almost sounds like you have goodwill towards the people you govern.
I do not govern, Master Cormac. I merely assist.
A great earthquake has struck Lisbon in the Kingdom of Portugal. Tens of thousands of souls were lost.
See this neglected edifice, Master Cormac? We can make it better. Urban renewal is a new science, but one that has already proven effective on the continent. I've arranged for resources. Use them to improve that building.
Renovations. Renovations are a major source of income. You need to acquire the necessary resources before performing them.
The neighborhood will be much better now.
I suspect New York will prosper under your watch, Master Cormac. You can do great things for this city and its citizens. After all, man needs purpose. Farewell for now, Master Cormac.
The color of right.
Strikes me as an honorable man, someone who wants to do what's right, and he may have a point.
With everything that has happened,
with what I've done, I can't change the past, but maybe there's a future for me here, and maybe, just maybe,
I can do what's right this time. I should head back to the Finnegans.
Let them know I'm fine.
Can't get this yet, unfortunately.
Shit.
their job for once and arrest this man!
Can't do this! Scots!
Gangster.
Monroe told us what happened.
You, sir, are a fool. But thanks.
Master Cormac, I am sorry to bother you when you were barely out of your sick bed.
No, I've had enough of being cooped up.
Then perhaps you could get a friend of mine out of trouble. He discovered a nest of criminals developing strange weapons. Look at these. Bullets as loud and bright as firecrackers.
Mm-mm.
If we might have a moment alone. His name is Christopher Gist, and he might be in over his head. I fear these brutes will hang him like a dog.
I will not let those outlaws have another victim.
Good. The villains are entrenched at Old Fort Arsenal. I have urgent business in Albany. Please tell Master Gist to join me there.
Did you hear, dearie? They are hanging a man in the old fort.
Oh, 'twould be a shame to miss that.
Well, I better not miss it. Firecracker. The firecracker dart creates a commotion that attracts everyone's attention. It is the perfect tool for creating a diversion. Hey, motherfucker.
I see him. I have a clear shot. Hey, don't move.
Yeah.
You need him into the next. Hey, hold a moment, Kerr. I have a clear shot.
I've got a good line on him.
I can shoot him.
I lost sight of him.
Ready to take him down.
We have to find him again.
He's in my sights.
Well, flies. I see him. Together, my brothers, and come back!
Did you hear, dearie? They are hanging a man in the old fort.
Oh, it would be a shame to miss that.
That was funny.
Don't give him the satisfaction of slipping away. Find him again. I can get him from here. Keep dreaming, you foolish cur. Please. You're on our territory. Catch him! Get on his back! Grenade! Lock him sighted! I have a good line on him!
Ready to open fire!
He's getting away. Must I do everything here?
I had a
Don't
clear
get your
shot.
Hopes up. I'll keep up with you.
Have a
fire. I have a line on him.
Oh, good. I can get him from
Christopher
here.
Guest. I'm Shay Cormac.
Oh, I saved him.
But what are you doing here?
The Colonel sent me.
Blindside him.
Take that, fuckwit.
Good show, Shay. Ran them right out of their own den.
Well, I was looking for a new place to live.
Well, don't put your name on the door yet. There may be a few men left on their ship. Look, the bird is nested right over there.
The Morgan. What is Shay doing there? That's my ship, friend. Begging your pardon, but... must go fetch her back from those louts.
Wait! I can hardly let you do that alone.
Help me if you can, then.
Looks like I got a new ally.
Keep your wits about you, Shay. Criminals are everywhere, and most of them look just like law-abiding citizens.
And they've been harassing the people who've nursed me back to health.
Sounds like good folks.
They are. Perhaps you know them. Barry and Cassidy Finnegan.
I've never met them, but I knew their son. Careful now. These ruffians can be anywhere. You can draw them out by making noise.
Oh, I've got something better than that.
Well, you seem to be more than capable of taking care of this matter. I tell you what, I shall...
Gang stalker. Stalkers hide and wait and try to attack unseen. You can fight them if you block their attack, or use firecrackers to draw them out. You can also use the compass and Ingo vision to point you to the closest stalker or captor. Stalker is nearby. Use Ingo vision to locate the stalker. If stalkers see you first, they will attack.
Find a new crew for your vessel, in case you have to leave post haste.
Thank you. female stalker. Surprise. Sounds Jamaican. I got you.
So long.
Bye-bye. Have a nice swim. About that? Sorry. I didn't mean to kill a civilian. So much for getting the drop on me. I got you.
She's a fine ship. And true to my word, I found a crew for her. I did leave one position unfilled, though. Tell me, Shay, do you have a first mate?
He's long gone.
Then I apply for the post, Captain.
Welcome aboard.
Oh yeah, this is getting better.
As your first mate, may I suggest our next destination? The Colonel will be expecting me to report back.
My thoughts exactly. Colonel Monroe said he'd be in Albany.
Splendid! Okay, that's a glitch. Now I can do the frontiersman. Time to craft. About time. Look at me. Tracker. Sharpshooter. Captain. Look at that. I definitely looked a part. Dark Assassin. Versailles Assassin. Native Armor. Let me look at that. Templar 11th Century. Templar Enforcer, Viking, Templar Master, Admiral, Hunter, Whaler, Archer, Frontiersman. Yep. Assassin killer outfit. I like that. How do I switch outfits though? Naval campaign. British 7 Years' War progression. Louisiana. Simulator. Ten minutes to complete. Thank you. Not looking me. Looking dapper. Where are my swords? Can I take a nap? Oh, here we are. Ooh, that looks good. All it's missing is a horse. The ship needs fixing. Thank you.
Be right back. Thank you.
Alright, I'm back with Assassin's Creed Rogue. This time, the story has changed. The course of the story has changed. Shay Patrick Cormac, assassin, now Templar. So let's continue on, shall we? New crew, new mission, new purpose, new look, of course, because I've unlocked the frontiersman outfit.
Captain's at the helm!
Leave this location, North Atlantic, River Valley, open travel fast, man. Let's go to the river. Let's go here. I'm gonna use some resources to renovate the buildings. Time to do this harpooning mini game. Great White Shark.
It's here somewhere.
There he is! Starboard bow!
At least it's not a narwhal.
Where is it?
Ah. Hey. Jesus.
I reckon this one could swallow us whole.
Forward! Forward!
That's it! Steady!
He's off!
Brace! Hang on, man! Brace! Hang on, man!
Where is it?
Let's get him again.
What's in, Norman Bell?
I'm sure I made him mad.
Oh, God!
I reckon this one could swallow us whole.
Come on
get
out.
Your head!
Yet.
I don't think he likes us, Captain.
Don't care what he likes.
Dead ahead.
Something's coming.
Look out! Forward!
Hang tight, everyone! This one's dangerous!
Like, no, he's a teddy bear.
Forward! Forward!
Almost out of harpoons, sir!
Hold fast! They'll tire out soon enough. Brace! Brace! It's here somewhere.
Uh-oh.
Oh, she's ready to sink, Kevin! There he is! Larboard bow!
Last harpoon.
Patience.
Look out! Starboard bow!
Hold on! Oh, yep, we're down. So much for catching. Let's try doing it again.
Trim us off the wind! Ready the whaleboat!
As we were fishing off Haysborough Light, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
There's our prey.
Tie it down! Hold steady now!
Nice one! Grand shot, Captain!
Oh, he's down. We got him.
Yeah.
It's gonna fetch a nice price.
Killed my first whale.
What a beast!
Let's do some more.
I'm
falling cats, Captain.
We got some shark skin. Can't wait to see the many applications you can do with that, because you can make outfits and weapons and craft some weapons too.
Loose capsules, gallants and royals.
Fire!
Not but air. Ready, Captain.
Enemies afoot.
Be still, lads. Raise your voices.
Halifax up ahead, Captain. Rumored to be a haven for criminal activity.
Cool. Outfit go.
Looks like an officer. Captain in the cove.
Halifax, Nova Scotia. Yeah. And by the way, it's the last 30 minutes of this stream.
Service can I provide?
Change the figurehead.
Another time.
Thank you. Gang headquarters.
Let's have a word, Dole.
If only he had got a good line on him.
Stop moving, for the love of God! Wild!
to dance, Burke. Ah! You're so loud.
Go to my bank.
French, sir.
We'll honor the memory of General Braddock.
We know you're not that clever, but I will need...
Got a shanty. Catch another one. Oh, damn it, it got away.
Here.
summit!
Well met, sir. How fare ye? I'm your most days, should you return. Which of my treasures might tempt you today?
A pleasure. See you next time.
So going with the last 15 minutes of the stream.
You're paid to work. Use your knees, lad.
Thank you. 574-285. Oh, here's a map. $428,757. Someone needs some work. Last 5 minutes of the stream. 4 minutes. Yeah. Let's change outfit.
Sails it to the wind. Loose all. Let's move.
Cargo adrift, Captain.
Brace yourselves.
To a rule, then I went. But a stay in that country was my content. But drinking strong whiskey like other damn fools. So I soon got transported back to Liverpool, singing.
The velvet is rolling, Liverpool duties have got us in.
Yankee faggot lies out in the bay, awaiting a fair wind to get underway. With all of her sailors so sick and so sore, they drunk all their whiskey and can't get
more. No sword but bay!
Nobody's old and Liverpool duties have got us in tow.
And that's going to do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Rogue on the 9-to-5 Outlaws Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I'll be back tomorrow at the usual time. Until then, I'm Killed the Vid for the 9-to-5 Outlaws Gaming. Please, stay safe.
All set, set, take it.